I am going to PTA today as a road to 1 million subscribers. Show, the Make Jesus Show, podcasting chill show. I'm so excited. Pagama chillers. It's such a cold day. Yesterday it was actually better. Today's a cold day. Okay, let me drive. I'm so excited. Today is the road to 1 million subscribers podcast show, Make G's podcast, and I'm a happy girl. So first I'm going to do Henna with my friend, and then I'm here, and then we're gonna do lunch, and then after lunch we're going to after lunch I'm meeting up with my other friend who I'm going to the show with. Okay guys, hope I vlog nicely for you. Okay. Meet my friend Tejo. We were at Brooklyn Square by Momo Restaurant. We had such a great time.
You don't want to know?
Nah, I'm good. If you want. If
not. You're going to kill me though.
I'm loving this so much.
It's pretty nice.
I understand why you were like, you're going to be a regular because...
I'm telling you, this is literally gonna.
That's why they say tattoo. You'll get addicted.
Nah, I get back to the permanent one.
But that's why they say you get addicted because you just enjoy.
One more. Yes.
Pagama chillers, pagama. We are here. Kia kacho mi kia ka. Pagama chillers. We are here, we are within. Here is the partner in crime.
With them shades. We're here sitting.
Short chillas.
Let's pack.
Nice. Number one chiller.
The first chiller gets something.
What? Nkosi.
Have
a free house. Have a free house. Yes, honey. First in the line. Let me give you this because I'm the one who booked. Yeah.
Is this both?
So both of us, we good. Do the right thing. Second one on the line, Siri. Number two.
Did he hear?
Yes.
Oh.
Michelle, honey.
Hi, mommy.
Hi, sister.
Okay.
Hey.
Yeah.
Thank you. Jump at 10.
What did they say?
Oh, lift 10.
Oh, they didn't know.
Oh, we're going down.
No.
Oh, hey there. And everyone is just following us, ne? We're getting lost. That means everyone gets lost.
There you go.
What did they say to me? Okay.
Should we wait for them or
we? Oh, yeah. They went to
Jola. Sila, see here. Yeah. The drip is dripping.
Hey,
the winter's wintering.
Hey, now.
Make sure you have the same hairstyles.
Hey, now.
So we are here.
Ugeli akanwaba. Ugeli akanwaba. Am I saying it right? Ugeli akanwaba. What must I say? What's the right way of saying it? Akanwabe.
Grandeur.
Imagine what? Support them, pop-ups. What's your problem? Support them, pop-ups. You okay? I shall fall because of content. I'm so tired and feeling hot. Chillers, Jay, 22 and 23. Yeah, bo. Yeah, yeah. We were meant to be. Oh, there's still an upper level. Oh,
gentlemen, let me get your attention. Please help me welcome onto stage the ghost voice of popcorn and cheese. Arguably the hottest young comic in South Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for TT Tumarinda Sango.
Live life, Subscribers TV.
1 million.
1 million.
1 million.
Yeah, I'm scared about this one, so
it should be scary.
It's not scary.
It's not scary.
It's not scary. It's not scary.
We got a special announcement to make today, 7th of November 2020. Get ready for the one and only song.
Yeah.
literally, you think you want to be called an elder?
An elder. What's that, homies? You want a house?
At Sunbed, we're not thinking about it, but beginning of the year we're like, yo man, wouldn't it be cool to fill up Sunbed?
Yeah,
and like, let's do it. So we never worked like 5 years in advance or 5 months in advance. It's literally like, okay, what's the next thing we can do? But I think from here on it's Road to 10 million, right?
Yeah.
Ambition.
Mamela,
Mac, you said you don't plan many things. I'm here at the back, my brother. You said you don't plan many things. I'm here with someone who has planned their outfit today. Lady Specs, Stoker and the Indicator. Neo, not Neo. What's your name and what is your question, my brother?
This is Krebs Lamara. I have a question for Patrick from Mabeka, which is McG from YFM.
Do you still remember the name?
Yeah. Patrick from Mabeka.
Yeah, so you're talking about the Charmaine thing, yeah?
Yeah.
What's the Charmaine thing?
You know that there's a prank I did on YFM. You're not bringing. You know that prank.
I don't know that brand.
Yeah, not a lot of people know it's Sandy.
Yes. No, it's naughty, that's why.
So, man, a question. I'm asking you from the first episode perspective, did you ever think that you'll reach this milestone?
This is boring, man.
R&D, did you ever think you'll get it?
Your question is boring.
It's
boring, huh?
Bro, you know what? You didn't answer the question, bro.
Thank you.
I'm lucky. And it's because of all of you, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, man, congratulations. Mac! Mac won in Georgia!